them had to, well, we're doing the play right now, but they don't know who to do it with. I didn't see about type, so let me call Jamie, Steve, and then what Dean's playing for, man. That was a Legion I player. So this is basically a Roger Goy, but with a player. Yeah, I'm gonna make another one in this day. August 18th. August 17th. It's going to be a left midfielder. This is right. Well, it is Jamie Johnson, guys. Change your hobby, so. The shirt, maybe. Got some more fine like that. Okay, shout out to Harry Air for buying me this friendship bracelet. Watch this, that's an absolute legend. Jamie Stevenson, let's do this. Wait, did I call him off the door? No, I called him the wrong name! Damn it, I have to do that again now. I'm gonna whisper it really quickly though. Who kings it? The giant. Hi, whoever's watching. Number 8 is going to be Moccasin Tapes, like it was. Harold was. Medium. Things like that. Right fielder, winger. This guy is not too bad. Takes a hop. 134. Being right foot. This is getting to the throw mode because I don't want to mess it up again. James Stevenson, he was the most promising addition to Leeds United. That is true, baby. I was watching, put a comment. All I have to do is hold the PlayStation and then I go up. Even to do little training sessions for them, because I know how to do stuff. I think training sessions are fun when I do ones I want to do. My favourite training sessions. And I'm also a really good player. I started my own home with Burn yesterday. And he made his Premier League debut against Chelsea. 2-1, we won draw and I think I can't remember. Oh yeah, so I started at 20 because my birthday's March. I'm just gonna do this much, so I can't remember. So pieces, basically kicks. The next one. going to do the finish choice. Stevenson, my James Stevenson, the legend. Oh my god, no. Well, not this hard to do. Left it over the goalkeeper into the back of the net. What the hell? Well, what a save. Jamie's lead sounds good. Oh my god, Weedwood. If we're using him pre-season, though he's not, it's probably our first team. But I don't do much for Leeds United. Circle. Might trade a player. I'll train myself again. Stuck in scenarios. I should go with some. Can do that much. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, that's something I'll give you is about shooting. That's a good shot. It's like buggy. He needs somebody to shake up the score a little. I don't think I'm gonna go on loan. I'm gonna stay at Leeds. What a save, guys. What a save. If they're using Whitewood in the Championship, then it's an easy way that we are going through to the Premier League. He's still bad at shooting. He's the only one target shot in this training session. What we've said is, because I'm trying to do loft of free passing, I want to score offside. I know these are lofted. What the heck are you talking about? Oh my god, I'm the worry. You could really try again. Oh my god, no way. No, he's doing better. He's getting on target shot. Oh my god. I can't do free passing. Through passing, the ones that I did that were just a teeny bit longer are meant to be crosses and they won't count. Like those. That wasn't bad. Why all crosses? Oh, what a sweet ball, isn't but easy save. Well, that was an easy save. Oh my god. Not doing a different move, so that's good. That's the team Stevenson, let's do this. That's how you do it. There's some crossbar in. Well, sometimes, but I'm probably not going to take free kicks. Man, he took my game. I'm fine doing that. I can't get it to that. That's like, dude. The excellent in this. Because I normally get excellent by doing that. I just did it. I don't care now, just God save our Holy Queen. Clean shot. Giving shots don't work on free kicks. They work at any shot, except bicycle kicks and stuff. Was that Stevenson? That's doing me well, that's your payback. That's one defending. Absolutely hate this one. You see, you can't even... Oh my god, he just knocked me off. It takes me 200 as well. I'm being dumb. Don't have a roof on them or a flipping heads. Do they know? They're stupid. So don't kill me. Ooh, just got ripped by my mother. I'll be back on Sunday morning. What? I'm doing that again. Foul. And I got the ball off of him. Right, I was being done as another roof from his head. Shooting the roof from your head. Need a tackle. Come on, I need to get stuck in now. It's not the first defending training session. A, B, C, A, C. I can do that. I think we're coming yet. I may not watch it anymore. Wait, who's in me? Okay, I'm going to join Michael in the squad to Austin Brooks. Come on, he sent me an invite to our party that's full. Yeah, let's just carry on with it. Main new sign. Stevenson's debut, Tenerife. Oh, we're against Tenerife. Yeah, I'm streaming. Yeah, my sister's got a purple scar. I'm just gonna play, because I want to get into my baby.
It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it.
It'd be a good one, this. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Could be dangerous.
He's a poor team. I think this player's a flipping right
side. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Chance from the path.
I knew he got assist on my game already.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that will be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Going on, Anita. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, putting it straight away. It's an attacking move from him, and it's keeping them on the front foot.
I need to get some shots and stuff.
And Phillips. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Oh man, that wasn't one of those shots.
Corner to come because of that deflection.
I think corners.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Offside.
It's offside. Referee is.
What are you talking about?
Play as soon as the flag went up. I was very interested, Alan, looking forward to this match now, which is shortly about to start. What the manager's been saying before such an important cup tie, such a big game in an early round, about his team. He's really gone out on a limb, saying almost that they're bound to win it. They're so good.
Yeah, you just wonder whether he's hiding something, whether he's betraying a little bit of tension by being so effusive in his praise. We shall see shortly.
But who is there? Is he a midfielder that plays there?
Victor moving the opposition around with their play.
He's a midfielder striker, anything that plays there.
There's some potential in this move. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Little private game between the two of them. They can be quick on the break now. In comes the challenge. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And Phillips, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Vernon Anita. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's had a go here! And that's a corner for Leeds United.
put the corner in the middle. Shots on here. The shots hit the post.
I'm bound to get a few assists in this current move from corners.
And there is the half-time whistle.
Of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And in he goes with the tackle. So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
And it's gone out of play there.
He
has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Well, here comes the support.
The shot's on!
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. It'll be a throw. No-nonsense clearance from the defender. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
I should have done it. I've been actually out of skill challenge, haven't I?
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach defending way looks that, very encouraging. Hard to defend. Was 66 rated player, I think. So.
Here's Phillips.
What was that pass?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And they've cut it out.
Boy, you're absolute cheater.
And here they are on the attack. Tackle here. Mm-hmm. I know all of you listening want to know whether this is a done deal or not. We can tell you it's not done, but it might be close, but that's still speculation.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
Leeds United, incisive pass. In with a chance.
Look for better options. Shoot from there.
The manager decided
hit the bar, man.
Go for it and bring on a new player.
In with a chance. Wonderful.
How?
Had to really reach out for that.
I'm trying to change things and they are not working well. They're flipping goalkeeper. And what is he called?
To the keeper. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error. Really a wasteful clearance. It's a great stadium this for atmosphere, and the atmosphere is really great now. In such a match which is so close and time ticking away, are we going to get a winner?
It should help the players, there's no doubt. I always loved it when you played in this kind of atmosphere, when you got the crowd behind you.
That's great defending at a crucial time. They could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
On the attack here. He's going to make a change now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
taking on the defenders.
Well, there is the final whistle, and it's
now I think I can join. Hi. I don't know.
That's not the way out, by the way.
Anyway, England, sad news, England, did you watch the England game last night? We lost 2-1. Yeah, England versus Spain as well, Russia knocked them out of the World Cup. No, Russia knocked them out of the World Cup. We just lost in the Nations Cup against Spain. Yeah, I guess Spain have Sergio Ramos and the best goalkeeper in the world. Nah. Yeah, I'm staying in this party, of course.
Wait, we'll have to do that thing, you know, where people do, like, butter kintons to do solos. So I don't want to ditch it, anyway.
Well, we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Yeah, two of you.
Now we can check on the lineup. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see.
No, anyway, after this game, do you want me to go on Fortnite and do a stream?
In midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
Check for you on the Leeds United lineup.
Yeah, everybody's got streaming though, Dom. When we start the game.
They've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. They're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Did you see my Fortnite video that I did yesterday?
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Yeah, I'll maybe see your channel, yeah.
Leeds United looking for a victory here. But it's not going to be easy.
Well, your dog is good.
I think it'll be 19 hours ago.
And Phillips. Going on Anita. Fofana. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Fofana.
You don't need V-Bucks, you can just do no skin pro or something. You can do no skin pro, which you can't do because you're a noob. I know, they are.
Yep.
Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. And it's out of play.
Why is there six people in the party already?
I don't even know.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
We'll take it in turn to do the other sort of thing. That.
Now, this looks promising. The shot's on! I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
I'm staying on loose because I don't want to ditch him, so we'll take him down.
Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here's the shot. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Why? No, you're better on PS4 than you're on PC. You really are.
Going on, Anita. Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Looking for teammates.
No, I'm not. I'm in the middle of my last game. That I'm recording this video. Yes.
Coming on strong.
My tooth's really wobbly. It's not coming out. I can feel it in my tongue.
Credit for the effort, for the intention, but the technique was poor.
Well,
we have heard from our sources inside.
It's the one on the top. That's really lovely.
I think it's out on the official media platforms now. They have made their signing.
Well, they were decisive. They knew who they wanted and prepared to.
Mine's so wobbly. It's been wobbling for like a month.
Mendoza really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. The ball back in his own penalty area, though. Here's Phillips. Two more minutes to be played, then added time. It's a neat pass, but it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Here we go into the second half.
Oliver, were you the one that was watching my video this morning?
It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
And that's across the field to try and switch.
Okay, to that mud and boot now.
Crisp defending there. Mendoza. Sissoko.
But the one that's live. Because I'm streaming right now.
Neatly intercepted.
Rubies. Like, what the first one in this few of them?
With some danger.
Oh my god, too close.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
And he's got options on the bench, of course.
The first person is doing this five of us.
No, all six of us. No, we can have three duos. We can just... Right, me and Tom. Tom, do you want to do one with me?
I want to do one with two, mate.
I'll do one with Oliver, or anybody else that wants to do one with me.
Now here's a chance to get out
the opposition. Oh no, boys.
Stopping the attack.
We'll do squad, yeah, two in the ocean, yeah.
Time. Yeah. I want to do the whole squad.
Right, we're doing the whole squad, so first person to go in is it could be. I'll say it could be Oliver. And then we'll do the duos for the most kills. And then it'll be me and Tim.
This attack. Referee's pointing for a free kick here.
And someone else. Yeah?
Yeah.
It's first person to win, and it's only fair. I can't just invite someone.
Head it down to a teammate.
I'll just ditch someone else in the car. Let's make it fair.
No, because I need to finish this game and I'm streaming, so I'm not stopping.
Back up the game, he's going to have a chance centre stage. Corner played into the middle. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Good defensive clearance there. It's gone out for a throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Real miscue here. It's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. And Phillips. Return pass. Samuel Saiss anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
No, what's his name? Slide tackling.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into
I'm slide tackling. Oh, my. Oliver, are you even watching my stream? Oh, you are.
That's just the
it does say, it does say.
But I'm starting to see that for
oh my god, they're so close to losing.
Just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly. The lad
he should know how to comment. You absolutely knew.
Into this game, isn't it? Will we get a decisive goal? The fans trying to play their part.
Yeah, and the players
try all right in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Hang on, I might get subbed off in a minute.
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here.
Hang on, energy. I might get subbed off in a minute.
Leeds United looking with this possession.
I might get subbed off.
In front
substitute.
Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances.
Let's go from
yeah, I'm just going to tell myself to get subbed off. When the ball next goes out of play, they score or something.
Gets his cross in. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here's the shot.
And that okay, now I'm going to get some dust.
Oi, do you know what team?
That's the end of the screen.